from my stomp box over years, and I actually didn't start off with this. I had a book. I actually bought the book from the bookshop up here in Yungaburra. One of my first gigs was at Eden House, actually. I used to live there and clean all the villas and had some friends running it. So I started there and I went up the road and I was like, right, I need a stomp box. I can't afford any of this stuff. I can't afford a proper stomp box. So I was like, oh, what do I sort of get? So I walked to the bookshop, started knocking on